developing now out of Lancaster. Some Lancaster residents reported hearing screams coming from the Lancaster County prison all day on Saturday. So News 8 went to the prison, and this is what we heard.
We're hungry!
Every day it's like this, man! It's getting pathetic! Well, we ain't got no AC, we're locked down 23 hours a day! We don't get nothing! They treat us like animals!
And the prison released a notice about that incident, saying inmates who are caught screaming out of the windows will have their windows closed for the remainder of the summer. And as they spoke with a sergeant inside that prison, and all we heard, were told, was that the warden would be in tomorrow. So more to come on that story.